Egypt is kaput to you. Hold on, because my army is the most advanced.
But it's not. According to the latest news, you have been mired in internecine strife for a long time. And most recently, you were divided into two parts.
How do you know all of this?
There is an incredible resource called Ground News. All sorts of news, opinions, and articles from all countries and corners of the earth are displayed here. Like this one, from February 15, 2024, when I am reportedly preparing a shelter area at the Gaza border for fear of the Rafah exodus.
What?
Yes, you can see the differences here. Take a look at the headline from BBC News. It says, satellite images show construction on Egypt's border. But then you read this one from the Telegraph, and it says, I am building huge facility to house Palestinian refugees in case they flee Rafah.
Whoa, all I have to do is to scroll down and I can compare all of these headlines?
That's right, Ground News makes it easy for everyone to understand the news and think critically. I recommend that you familiarize yourself with them. If you upgrade to ground.news/countryz, you'll receive a 40% discount on their Advantage data plan, which includes unlimited access to all features.
I see here that I can also try their pro plan for less than $1 per month.
Yes, the subscription gives you unlimited access to the features I just showed you, and in the meantime supports my channel. Ground News is mostly funded by subscribers and is an ad-free platform. And I really believe in what they do, so I encourage you to check it out.
Bye. personal. Achoo.